couple destroying an artifact down here. So 50 years of fire.
Yep, that happened. Now taking a different mode of transportation. No monorail, no boat, taking a bus. And they've got these cool new boards that tell you when the bus is gonna be here. Hold on, I'll show you. Looks like that. This is like the running of the bulls. Except there's 10 million people and no bulls. But it's great. See what kind of morons we can spot this morning. This is cool. The janitors do this. They draw with brooms and water. Oh, sweet. There's another one. Yeah, that stuff's pretty cool. All right, one more ride before we make like a fetus and head out. Yeah, that was a good joke. We're gonna do our favorite ride though. We're gonna watch people on the People Mover. I'm here all week.
He's just finger guns.
And we're people watching. And there's lots of people to people watch today.
Some place down here that had the gators.
All right, here we go. We're headed into the premium outlets here. Do a little mall shop and see what we can come up with. Maybe some good stuff, I'm not sure. If nothing else, I'm getting a tan today. Tank top, bro tank, flex zone. You're in the puddle, you idiot. This was a highly unsuccessful trip to the mall. We literally bought nothing. Let's go ride something.
It's too high of a toxicity level.
Alright, didn't get a nap today. And it's hotter than hell out here. I think it's like 85 and the sun is just baking me right now. So I'm dying a little bit. But head over to Hollywood Studios here. We're gonna use our fast passes and ride Toy Story Mania, I think it is. So try to high score this real quick. Then maybe I'll go back and take a nap and come back later because it's open late tonight.
Have fun, guys. Thank you.
This music's awesome. There's a Star Wars march going on. This is great. Following some stormtroopers right now.